I kind of broke him down mentally the mid fifth game. We were both dead. We were both tired physically, you know. It was about who was going to push mentally. And so I knew that whoever was going to have a good start in the fifth game was going to push through after. And I was really, really glad with how I started the fifth game. And the fourth game, maybe I lost a little bit of concentration, and he did really, really well as well. To come back after losing two games in a row like that, to come back shows how mentally strong he is. But I was really happy I could come back in that fifth game again. On court, we are trying to kill each other. Off court, we have that big respect for each other, you know. And anyone, I mean, love Nick or hate him, you are forced to respect him for all the achievements he has done, you know. And I get on with him really well, of course. But yeah, I'm really happy. It's my first time here in Virginia and straight into the final, playing Rami in the final. It's our second final in a big tournament. So I'm just really happy we get a chance to make it an All-Egyptian final. I think it might be the first ever time in a World Series to be an All-Egyptian final, so it's good. It's good for our country, of course. That you train to play five tough matches in every tournament, and if you break down mentally and say, "Oh, I had such a tough match today," so you're gonna come back tomorrow, like you won't be able to even walk, you know. But you have to have that mentality that you have the tough match today, you won, that should give you a boost and a confidence to play even better tomorrow, you know. And hopefully I'll try and play even better tomorrow, you know.